You've traveled with me through the heart of Africa. You've been with me as I walked with the headhunter tribes of Middle Eurasia. I've even took you through the Iron Curtain of communistic Russia. But for the next 3 days, I will take you on a trip to the center of the horrid wasteland we call Lower Class Trailer Park America. I will be spending the next 3 days with two of the most vile, grotesque form of life in the trailer park. Their names? Bubba Ray Cole III and Hunter Jr.
For the remainder of the program, you will be seen through my eyes as we enter this realm of insanity.
Here we go.
Here we go. Hi, how you doing?
We in here. You want a beer?
No, thank you. You mind if I smoke in here?
Yes, very much.
Yes, I can.
What did I just say? What's wrong with you city boys? You don't fucking listen to anything.
Screw that!
Hey, boy. Boy, what you doing? The hell's your problem? Boy, you cut yourself and I'll blow your fucking head off.
Fucking school, Paul!
You sit down and tell your pa about it. You son of a bitch, put that knife away before I blow your fucking head off your face.
You gun off me, daddy.
I'll blow off your man, dude, right, you motherfucker. Now you sit on Paul's lap and tell him what happened. Who hurt you, my boy?
Fucking teacher, daddy.
What the fuck did they do to you?
Fucking girl and shit.
Well, you wouldn't act so damn feminine.
What the fuck you expect me to do, daddy?
Your little faggot clothes.
Well, you fucking dress me up like the fucking A-Rod.
That's only at home when daddy likes to play.
What the fuck am I supposed to do?
You put that knife away or I'll blow your face off, you motherfucker. Now you son of a bitch, sit down and take a drink.
I don't want to.
Would you please introduce yourselves?
I'm Hunter Jr.
And I am Mr. Bubba Ray Cole III.
And would you tell us a little bit more about yourselves?
What do you mean?
Well, hell, I don't know. Sometimes we fight. And, we drink. We like to drink, don't we? Come on, you pansy. You little pussy. Your mama drank more than you. I'll drink you under your fucking light. Look at it, two at a time. And, sometimes we like to play, don't we? Don't? Playtime.
Daddy, what the fuck are you doing? Daddy!
This is my interview with Bubba Ray Cole III. So, Bubba Ray, what do you do for a living?
Well, see, I'm a simple man, and I hunt for my food. I tend to just live off the land.
What land?
The land outside my mansion on wheels.
Right here, dude.
Oh. Okay, 3 o'clock.
So, how do you support your son?
Well, my son, Hunter Jr., I'll tell you what, man, he ain't all right up there, you know? Yeah, but, it's odd as he is, he's managed to, keep a steady job. Oh, thank you, but I don't really know where, but, he does all right for himself. He eats the food that I kill with Betsy here.
And it's obvious that you're a Caucasian American male. Why is your son so dark-complected?
You have an awful nosy reporter, Mr. Reporter Man, but to explain that, I'll say this. See, my great-great-great-step-great-grandmother is of Jamaican descent. Her name was Gracie Rastafarian, and that would explain his dark complexity. Also, I'm told the place that he works at is under very bright lights like we are now. And that leads to his dark complexity.
But if we're in bright lights, why aren't you dark complected?
Because, you asshole, I am wearing clothes. Huh. Long sleeves, you nosy son of a bitch.
Okay, and why do you treat your son so badly?
And what the hell do you mean by that, Mr. Reporter?
Well, beating him and pissing on him.
When did I beat him, Mr. Reporter? You motherfucker, I'm gonna ask you one time, what did you tell that nosy reporter, motherfucker? I'll kill you.
Alright, well, thank you for your time. That's all the questions that I've had for you today.
It better be, because I'm all out of beer.
Alright, thank you for your time.
This interview's over.
And so ends the insanity of day one.
Holy shit! Holy shit! The rabbit's back! Holy fuck! Holy shit! There's a fucking rabbit back!
Hold up! Hold up! What are you flapping your gums about? Oh my god, he's back! You motherfucker! Interrupted my sleep for the last motherfucking time, I reckon!
Take that, you piece of shit!
Fucking rabbit!
Stink!
Fucking rabbit! Hunter, go get my grilling stick! We're having rabbit dick for breakfast!
You have just witnessed what the heavy use of narcotics can do in the trailer parks, especially on the human minds, making one hallucinate. In this family's case, it was seeing white rabbits. And so begins the madness of day two. This is my interview with Hunter Jr. How you doing, Hunter?
I'm alright.
May I ask why you're wearing a dress?
Dress is my jammy jams.
Okay, is it alright if I ask you a couple questions?
Sure, well, go ahead.
Alright, why do you feel the need to look and act so feminine?
Feminine? What are you talking about? 100% male.
Hunter, put this on. It's nice and sexy.
So, does your father ever abuse you?
What do you mean?
Like, physically, does he beat you or anything?
Hunter, get in here now! Oh, stupid worthless shit!
Okay, what about mental abuse? Did he scream at you, call you bad names, and things like that?
Stupid inbred piece of shit! I should have gave you up for adoption!
No, never.
And, what about sexually? Does he ever, you know...
What do you mean?
Like, does he ever touch you in your no-no areas?
Wait, boy, or I'll blow your head off.
I don't want to.
Do it now.
Oh, shit.
Yeah. Raise the bond. Milk that cow. Yeah.
What kind of sick ass shit is that? God damn.
So, what do you do for fun in this horrid wasteland of a living situation you have?
Daddy, I'm bored.
What?
I'm bored. Shit to do.
Oh, wait. Here, play with this. I don't know what it is, but I stole it off some retarded boy.
It's a special A yo-yo.
Ooh-wee.
Oh, okay. So, why does your name end in Junior? Unfortunately, Hunter was too confused by the last question and stormed off crying. That ended the interview with Hunter Jr.
Watch this. I'm a singer. I'm a singer. I am a big man, yes I am, and I got a big gun. Got me a big old dick, and I like to have fun. Press against forehead, I'll make you suck it. Me and my fucking gun.
I ain't gonna
work. Let's go fuck it.
Hey, stupid ass, I ain't gonna work. Give me
you
the keys.
Son of a bitch. Don't sass me.
How you gonna work? That's right.
Using my truck, you don't bitch at me, alright? Here's the key, you remember? Jam it in and jiggle it.
I know that shit already. Give me the damn key. Where's my key?
Wait, son, don't forget your working box. Yeah, this is it, isn't it?
Yeah, this is it. Where's my helmet?
Your working helmet's over there, son.
I'm out of here. Bye, cop.
Shoot, 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 shoot. I'm gonna come all over you.
Shit.
Shoot. I got that pussy-ass reporter's phone. 1-800 big old titty. Hello? Yeah, I want the finest bitch you people got out there. And quick. I got me a hoe on the way.
Was that my phone?
No.
No?
No.
No?
Your phone's green.
That phone wasn't green?
No.
What color was that?
It was lime.
Oh.
When are these fucking strippers getting here? We got some hoes coming over. I reckon they'd be here any time now. Oh, shit.
What the fuck you getting out of work for?
Bitch! I'm paying for this shit. You better stop your grinning and drop the linen. I'll get you in the mood.
Man, you're a sick motherfucker.
Hell. Now make it hot and sexy. Yeah, freak it. Now freak my gun. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Sexy. You like it hot, huh, baby? You sick fuck!
Dude, you called my ass a stupid fuck. Fucking no.
Shit, huh? Shit!
And so it seems that Hunter's job as a stripper has strengthened the bond between this father and son, as they will be sleeping together tonight. I will be taking Hunter's bedroom, bathroom. And so ends day 2.